Hi again. Welcome to Anna's Puzzle Corner. Today we're going to be working on a really fun puzzle. It is going to be in the shape of a ball, like a globe. It only has 540 pieces, so it's not going to take long at all to do. In fact, I've done one already, which is the actual globe. Now this one was really fun to do, and it came with two options. It came with this one stand so that you could actually rotate it, just like the globes that you would have in school. So this is the way I display mine. But it also came with this little plastic dish or disc, and you could just balance it on there and keep it that way. So this puzzle, it's kind of like a maze. It's going to be 9 inches in diameter. So let's go ahead and open it up and let's see what's included in this box. Okay, now this puzzle, it's also made by Ravensburger, which I mentioned before. It's one of my favorite brands. The globe was also a Ravensburger puzzle. The instructions, again, it's just diagram, and it comes in 12 different languages, I believe. But that's pretty much all your instructions right there. Here's all your puzzle pieces, your stand, and it looks like it's got an actual colorful diagram to follow along to. So we're gonna go ahead, open this bag up, and start separating the pieces by numbers. Again, I use these little trays that are also Ravensburger, and I'll separate them by hundreds. So once I do that, we'll get the puzzle started. Okay, let's open this up, see what we've got. Is going to be the top and the bottom. This, if you want to stand on, just stand it on there. And this will be the other option. These are these pieces right here, and I'll show you in a second how you can use these. I usually just start with this puzzle, but I'll show you this as well. What I'm going to do first is separate all my pieces. Little puzzle piece sorter trays, and I'll go ahead and start sorting them out. Okay, so you have two options to help you complete this puzzle. If you want a more challenging start, you would use these pieces right here. This would be your starting guide. Then you take this disc and you would match it up like so. And then you would just move it along to help guide you where your next puzzle piece would go. So in this instance, you would just have to match up the pieces. I prefer to use these little discs that it comes with. These are your starter pieces. See, they're numbered 1 through 5. And again, the arrows that are there by the numbers, that shows you where your next piece is going to go. So what I do is I will start putting this in order from 1 through 10 at a time to help me finish up the puzzle in a more timely manner. So let me go ahead and start organizing the puzzle pieces. And so I can have space to work on. This is why I like these little trays so much. I can stack them up in the order that I'm going to need them. So that way they're already sorted out, but they're also not in my way. Okay, we're just about done with the puzzle now. We just need the last piece, which sometimes it can be a little tricky. Fortunately, these puzzles are really well made, so you can just snap it in there. Sometimes you gotta use a little bit of force. And there you go. So now, let's put our stamp together. You can spin it. And there is your puzzle ball. Nicely made, secure. You don't even need to glue it. Well, thank you so much for watching my channel. If you want to see any other puzzles done, I'll be doing some more puzzle balls and some regular puzzles as well. Thank you.